Hello, my name is Karina and this is Creative Everyday Life, and today I wanted to show you how I make butter just using some normal cream that you will use for whipped cream. And this is organic. So pour it in a bowl of some sort that you normally use for whipped cream. It has to be able to fit whipped cream made from the amount that you are going to use. And then you start whipping until it gets to whipped cream. Now it is whipped cream, and you can of course use this for cakes and so on, but for butter you just have to continue whipping, and we are not even close. So it will start to be lumpy, and that's a good sign. When it starts to decrease, you can put it further down in the bowl, so it's easier to whip. And it will start to get smaller again. Now it will start to taste like butter, but it's not ready yet. Have to keep on whipping. And we're getting closer. When you can see that it starts to have a little bit of liquid in the bottom, then you're very close. And it will start to feel like slush ice to whip. Like this. And just whip it a little bit more, and then we're done with the whipping part. Now I will take a pot, since I will be using the liquid for making cheese, and a sieve, and then I will just pour everything in the sieve. And now it's time to squeeze out the liquid, and this is actually a type of milk. Just have to keep on squeezing. There's a lot of liquid in this, and it will take a while. When you can't squeeze any more liquid out, it should look like butter now. And I'll just take a little lump at a time, squeeze it very tightly, and then put it aside. If you want it to be pure butter, you'll have to whip it again with water and then squeeze it one more time. But for this, I'm just going to bake of it and it's fine. Now we are getting done with this, so I will save this milk for making cheese later, and I'll link to it when I have made the cheese. This is in Danish, it's called kernemælk, but I don't know what it's called in English. So. And I have about 300 grams here. I used 3/4 of a liter whipping cream. So that is it. Now I have made the butter. I hope you could use this. Have a very nice day and God bless you.